Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. We are going to talk about an amazing rejuvenating eye cream. This is their rejuvenating nutraeye eye cream from Lotus herbal India. This is a very well-known brand in the Indian market, and this is their nutraeye rejuvenating and correcting eye gel. Now let me just show you how the outer packaging of the product looks like. So this is how the outer packaging of the product looks like. It is nicely a gold sort of packaging, and it is very catchy. So now let us just check out what is written on the outer packaging. So here it is stated that nutraeye rejuvenating and correcting eye gel reduces under eye dark circles, wrinkles and crow's feet. Okay. So now here behind this, all the things are specified. This is if you have under eye dark circles, under eye wrinkles, crow's feet. Here is the solution, nutraeye rejuvenating and correcting eye gel. It contains hydrolyzed wheat protein. Just a second. So it contains hydrolyzed wheat protein, which helps in to diminish under eye lines and crow's feet. And then soy biopeptides, which diminishes under eye dark circles, rice bran extract and vitamin A and E, which is rejuvenating and hydrates skin around eyes. What you get is younger, smoother and softer skin around eyes. So now let us check out what is the directions. The directions are: after cleansing with Lotus Herbal Lemon Pure, gently dab Lotus Nutraeye around the eye area. Massage softly using a light circular motion until Nutraeye gel is absorbed in the orbital eye area. Use regularly every morning and every evening for best results. So this product retails for around 275 rupees for 10 gram. I got this from nykaa.com. As you know, I really like to purchase all my beauty products from Nykaa as well. I will surely try to leave the link in the description box below, just in case you all want to check it out. So this is a very affordable eye cream, guys. As you know, there are very few products in India which come in, not only in India, in the beauty market, which come in the range of 200 to 300, and which are really effective. So now let me just open the product and show you how the actual product looks like. So this is how the actual product looks like. It really looks like an high-end brand. I really like the packaging. It comes in a nice rose gold cap. Now talking about the product, I have been using this product for around a month, and it really has some sort of cooling effect on the eyelids, which is really nice. It feels very relaxing upon applying the gel. The best thing about this product is it really helps in reducing the pigmentation around the eyes, which is really amazing, guys. There are a very few products which really do what they claim, and this is really one of them. I can assure you that it will really reduce your dark circles a lot, and it will really cure them and make them as if they are not visible at all. It also helps in reducing fine lines as well, and it is very lightweight. You cannot even feel, as this is a gel consistency. This product is very nice, and it gets absorbed in the skin in an instant. This is an amazing product, guys, and if you are suffering from pigmentation and dark circles, then I suggest you all that please give this product a try, guys. And I'm not promoting the brand Lotus Herbals or something. I'm not getting anything out of this video, but just in case if you all want to see an affordable option of an eye cream, then you can just try this product. So I will just open the product on my hand and show you what the consistency of the product is like. So this is the consistency of the product. It is a transparent eye gel, and I will just blend it in my skin and show you what consistency and how blendable is this. So this is how blendable the product is. You can see that it is completely absorbed in my skin, and it really leaves a very shiny sort of glow. And talking about the smell of this amazing thing, it does not smell at all. It has a very mild fragrance, so people with fragrance problems can even try this out. If at all you all want to try a very affordable good eye cream in India. So that's it for my product video, guys. Do let me know in the comment section if you all have used this cream at all, and how does it feel, and how did it work for you all or not. So please subscribe, like and share this video if you found this video useful, and do not forget to press the bell icon, which is just besides the subscribe button, so that you'll get notified about my new videos. So till then, I'll see you in my next video, guys. Bye bye.